It is so hot today, so let me just judge. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do an empties video, and I have actually a lot of empties. I didn't expect to have this many empties, but I do. So most of these items I have finished in Japan this week after I have got home from Japan. So most of these are travel sizes. I actually brought some of the things from the hotels that I finished in Japan home with me so I can do this video. So I hope you really appreciate this video. Well, it sounds kind of silly, but I really wanted to talk to you guys about them because I have really loved them. I always store my makeup bits in this small bag, so let's just go through them. Okay, I finished this off before Japan. Apparently in July. This is my Maybelline Color 2 in On and On Bronze. I love this product. This is my second one that I have finished. I don't think I can buy it in Denmark anymore actually, but if I go to Germany or something, I will maybe buy it. I need to go through some more cream shadows before though, but I love that shade. It's so good and it stays on really well if I put a primer underneath, but I do that with all my cream shadows. But it's such a good base and all over lip color just in general. I have a nail polish and this is from Technique. It is in my project polish if you haven't seen that project. It is an orangey red shade that I love. I finished this off in Japan, as I said before, but I really, really like this one, but I can't get it anymore. But it's okay, I can buy another red. I'm sure there is more colors like it. Then I have a lip liner. It is a W7 lip twister. As always, I go through this so fast, and there's not that much product in them, but they are really, really inexpensive, but they are so good. It's so creamy and it just lasts so well on your lips. I only have to touch up the actual lipstick, the lip liner stays on, so this is so great. And it is a twist up pencil as a lip twister, you know, but they're so, so good. This morning I finished off my Benefit High Beam. I actually didn't finish it up, so it's completely gone. I poured all of this into a body lotion that I'm going to use because it lasts me forever if I was going to use 3 dots on my cheeks. So I mixed it in with a body lotion to make a shimmer shine body lotion. It doesn't give the glittery shimmery feel, but it gives a slight shine. So this is really, really nice in the new body lotion that smells amazing because it's with pomegranate. Okay, let's just get the biggest things out of the way. I have finished off, or we have, me and my boyfriend, we have finished off these two big bottles of body wash. The first one we have bought like 2 years ago. We bought like 5 bottles of these big, big ones. And this is the third we have gone through. We use this one for hand soap as well, so that's a win-win. It is the one from Sanex. It is the Dermo Protector Dermo Essential Normal Skin Body Wash. It's standard, it's so nice. Really. And the other one is from Nivea, whichever you call it. It is the Caring Shower Cream Rich Moisture Cream. I love this. This is with 750 milliliters, where this is 1 liter, 1000 milliliters, so this is quite bigger than this one. But this one is my absolute fave because it's a cream texture and it's not a soap body wash. So this is so much more rich in the texture and formula and stuff, so this is so, so nice. Cotton pads, 1 round on these. And then I finished off this combo. It is the AOK day cream and night cream. I bought these in Germany and it is the mattifying day cream and something night. My German is so rusty right now, so I can't pronounce that word or translate it. This one. But I have broken this several times, so that's why the lid is broken. So it needed to be used up. If the angle is a little bit different, it's because my camera cut off and then there was just some stuff on the memory card and I thought I lost all footage. And I'm sorry about my hair today, it's so hot I can't control it, so wow. Hand gel, use this up. This is from Belea. It is one I buy in Germany because it is from DM. It's a drugstore in Germany. a pretty good one. I just put this into a small container. It is a Body Shop container, if I'm not wrong. This is the Body Shop Almond Hand Cream. This was beginning to leak here because of the packaging. So this packaging is done. Then I used this one up. This is a face wash from Nordic. Face wash Nordic from Ravnsborg, I think. It is a Danish brand, I believe. It is a smaller size. It came in a 3-pack with a scrub and a skin tonic, but these two I haven't used up yet. The packaging is just ready because the packaging looks really, really amazing compared to the tube itself. And I actually like it that much that I'm maybe purchasing this when I run out of cleanser. Then I used up this small micellar water from Ivy Aya, I think. This is also a Danish brand. A micellar water for all skin types, 2-in-1 makeup remover for face and eyes, cleansers, tones and hydrates, and zero perfume, parabens and dyes. This is so nice and so amazing. It removes everything so fast, even faster than my Nivea or my Garnier one. This is so amazing and so inexpensive where I can buy it. So I will for sure buy that again when I'm done with the micellar waters I have. I have a small travel size of this cream from Nivea as well. It is the Q10 Plus Anti Something Day Cream. I bought this when I was in Berlin last year to travel with, and I just finished it off today because there was only one use left, so I thought why not. And I'm not going to travel anymore this year, I believe. So the last thing that isn't a scrub or face mask is a in shower body oil from Nuxe Paris. It is the precious scented shower oil with golden shimmer, cleanses and leaves a satin finish. I loved this. This smelled so good, but I couldn't see the golden shimmer, only in the product, but it didn't stay on my skin. So yeah, it is kind of expensive for what it is, but it was so nice. I just really like the in shower body lotion because then I didn't have to put on a body lotion after the shower. And a lazy person really liked that. Then I have a few face masks. This is a Skin Academy Cucumber Sheet Masks, 2 fabric sheet masks, enriched with cucumber extract, refreshes and purifies. I buy these for very, very cheap, and there was 2 in it, and I used them in Japan, so I'm really excited about that. They come in a very plain white package, so that was not very useful to hold on to. So I'm just going to show you this. I really, really like this, and I'm getting into sheet masks because in Japan I masked almost every single day and I loved it. Most of the times I sheet masked with this one. This is the Rich Facial Mask with rose water, and as you can see, it is in Japanese. I got this at the hotel, the first hotel we stayed at, and they were for free, so I took one for the whole week we were there. And for my hair, I used up a free sample of this one. This is a hair mask or hair pack from Aroma is Gold Polar, but nothing special, but I did use it up. And the last thing, bath salt. So the first hotel, as you could clearly see, there was hair masks, facial oils and tea and bath salt on the hotel for free. We could just take it. I took a bath every single day we were in Japan, maybe minus 2 times. So I had one for every single time in the first hotel, and then I actually took a few more so I could have for the rest of the trip, because I didn't know if the hotels for the rest of the trip had bath salts. But these really helped my feet because my feet were so sore after each day because we walked that much. But my favorite of them all is this line. They are looking like this. So this is the Sweet Peach one. It is Aroma in Bath fruit selection. For future reference, this is amazing. There was a yellow one for sweet passion fruit, I believe. I didn't save that one. Makes me sad. Maybe it's in my drawer. I have some left, but this one I really like. And then I have a happiness muscat. I don't know. Muscat no. I don't know. We like that one. Then I have two of these with first love green apple. And then I have these two. These are the Aromador bath powder, also made in Japan. And this is the mellow orange one. So nice. I like the others better. And then we have first love France. That was everything I used up. I hope you enjoyed this empties video. If you enjoy my empties videos, I have a whole playlist on my channel that you can see. I try to upload them every month. This has not been the most successful month, but I have been traveling half of it, so most of these are travel empties, and I hope that is okay with you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you want to see more, and stay tuned for the videos, and I hope you don't miss out on them, and I hope you guys are doing okay until my next video. I forgot what to say just a minute. So yeah, I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye!